Hello, and welcome to Saddlebrook Soapery. So, here's my inspiration, this Christmas wreath. It's kind of whimsical. And so, I'm going to do a white base. And I have some of these nice bright colors from Vicious Beauties. This is Purple Nurple. And this one's called Ballroom Slippers. And we have Hatter's Plush. And apple slice. So I thought these would be fun colors in kind of a white base. So let me put this aside and let's get busy. Right, I have my oils and my lye water solution here. And I am going to fragrance this in Crackling Birch from Nature's Garden. right, I'm ready to cut this Christmas soap with the bright colors. I'm not sure what to call this one either. I don't know, some sort of Christmas whimsy soap, I guess. I don't know. So let's see, it looks a little wild on the inside. You might have gotten a little carried away with the colors. Yes, it is. Quite colorful and fun. It smells great, though.